How is it different? The whole memory loss is not new, time travel is not new. It's just a combination of the characters
Yeah.
and how they've put it together, and the whole can you escape your past or are you victims of your former actions? And I think that asking that broader question makes it grander than just the genre, and it just enhances everything that the and then on top of it, you have the great spaceship and all the great effects. I liked his sense of fairness and trying to do the right thing. And he had that great moral center and compass that, yeah, you might not like whatever, but you should do the right thing. And he tries to do that and live his life that way. And so I kind of like that about him. And I mean, he's the voice of reason in a lot of ways. Whereas, you had one that's always kind of like, no, we're always going to be heroes. And then three is always, no, we got to do this, whatever. And he's kind of like, well, how about we do what's right? And you find the right thing to do,
Yeah.
and you don't always agree, but you do it. And so I like that about him. I think there are a lot of people who try to do the right thing. And as you say, as you go along, you get jaded by events in society or people betraying you or different things that happen to you along the way. And but no, there are some people that, let's be honest, are born not so good and they do bad things. But for the generally speaking, yes, I think people will try to do the right thing if it's convenient for some. Is the most
Unless they go
basic.
through stuff that makes them feel like a good thing is different.
And it's bad. What will be great going forward is, once again, not worrying about the color or the
Yeah.
gender or anything like that. It's kind of like the best person, they'll get to do the job, and you can forget about all those other questions. And it would be nice for us to get to that point in society, as well as,
No kidding.
television and sci-fi genre, where you can get past it. And the captain doesn't always have to be a 40-year-old middle-aged Caucasian gentleman and things like that, and just be. There's always some of that,
Of
if you
course,
look at it.
yeah.
But if you look at television right now, it's a great time to be a female, lead
Yeah,
female.
yep.
So many lead females on there kicking butt and doing their thing. So I think it's most definitely grown in that way and moved on. Color thing, we still got to work on. But don't want to get into that bigger issue there. But yeah, definitely, we've definitely come a long way.